excruciating leg spasms, pins and needles, tingling hands. Until this year, Simon Borgerman had no idea why he was in pain.
My hands would literally cramp around the steering wheel.
A blood test revealing Simon had what's called peripheral neuropathy, caused by vitamin B6 toxicity. He had 6,730 nanomoles of B6 per litre of blood. Normal range is between 20 and 190.
Didn't think twice. You think that vitamins are good for you.
The father of three was taking daily multivitamins for a health issue. They contained high levels of B6. When the cramps took hold, his doctor recommended magnesium supplements. They were also fortified with B6. Simon's total B6 intake was 105 milligrams per day. Most adults need no more than 1 to 2 milligrams daily, easily obtained through a normal diet.
People can very easily accidentally overdose on this vitamin.
Some energy drinks contain B6, and some supplements can contain between 50 and 100 times the recommended daily dose.
It's not necessary to be taking high doses of vitamin B6.
Fiona Sammet screened 600 patients, finding 28% had higher than normal B6 levels. The TGA is mandating warning labels on products containing more than 10 milligrams. Fortunately, B6 buildup can subside when the vitamin intake stops.
No more cramps, no more issues with my hands, just feel fantastic.
Jackie Quist, 7 News.